how to process and prepare full-fat soybean meal and its inclusion ratio in poultry feed. Full-fat soybean meal is a high-energy, high-protein ingredient that boosts poultry growth, egg production, and overall farm profitability. However, it must be processed correctly to eliminate anti-nutritional factors like trypsin inhibitors and improve digestibility. In this video guide, I will show you how to properly process and prepare full-fat soybean meal for poultry and livestock, along with the recommended inclusion ratio for different poultry birds and different ages. Relax and watch the video. If this particular video interests you, give it a thumb up right now. And after watching the full version of this video, subscribe to the channel, like and share this video to reach more farmers, your friends, and other platforms you belong. And if you are yet to subscribe to our channel community membership, do that. Click that join close to the subscribe. Then you join the community membership. This will give you unlimited access to our videos and consultation, free consultation to run your poultry business profitably, and will guide you also, always guide you and follow you in your business to make sure you are getting it correctly. We share our social media handles and phone calls also. You have unlimited access to our consultations. So let's go in and see how to process this particular soybean meal and how you're going to use it to add value to your poultry feed and poultry life and livestock animals. Let's get there now. Processing methods for full-fat soybean meal. Soybeans contains anti-nutritional factors that can reduce growth performance in poultry if not properly processed or correctly processed. Here is how to properly process soybean into full-fat soybean meal. First step is roasting method. Dry heat treatment. Step 1. Clean the soybean to remove the dust and stones. Step 2. Preheat a roasting drum or pan for about 120 to 140 degrees centigrade. Step 3. Roast the soybean for 15 to 20 minutes, stirring consistently to ensure even heating. Step 4. Allow the soybeans to cool before grinding into a fine meal. Benefits of doing this: it is helpful to destroy the anti-nutritional factors, enhances the digestibility, and improves energy content. The second stage is extrusion method using high temperature processing. Step 1 is clean and preheat soybeans. Step 2, pass the soybeans through a extruder machine at 130 to 150 degrees centigrade for a few seconds. Step 3, cool and grind the processed soybean into a fine meal. Step 3, cool and grind the processed soybean into a fine meal. What's the benefit of using this method? Most effective method at improving digestibility and destroying toxins that are contained in the soybean seeds. Another step is method is steaming or broiling method. In this broiling method, the first stage is to wash soybeans and soak them in water for 4 to 6 hours. Step 2 is boil for 20 to 30 minutes at 90 to 100 degrees centigrade. Step 3, drain, dry and grind into meal. What's the benefit of using this step? The benefit of using this particular method is to reduce toxins but may lower protein content slightly. Inclusion ratio of full-fat soybean meal in poultry feeds are as follows. The right inclusion ratio depends on the age and type of poultry you are feeding. In this video, the following are the recommended levels. Broiler starter, between the age of 0 to 3 weeks, 15 to 20% inclusion rate is adequate. Broiler growers, 4 to 6 weeks, 10 to 15% nutrition ratio is adequate. Broiler finisher, 7 to 8 weeks, 5 to 10% nutrition ratio is good. Layer starter, 0 to 8 weeks, 10 to 15% nutrition ratio is good. Layer grower, 9 to 16 weeks, 5 to 10% nutrition ratio is adequate. Laying beds, 17 weeks upward, 5 to 8% is recommended. The nutritional benefit of full-fat soybean meal in poultry. 1. It is rich in cooked protein, 35 to 40% cooked protein content, which enhances muscle growth and egg production. It has high energy, 3,100 to 3,500 calories per kg, which replaces the need for vegetable oil. It contains essential amino acids, which improves meat quality and feed conversion ratio. It contains omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, which boosts immunity and reproductive health. It is very cost effective because it reduces the need for expensive oil and protein sources. Processing full-fat soybean meal properly ensures that poultry and livestock receive maximum nutritional benefits. Roasting, extrusion, or boiling reduces toxins, making it safe for high nutrition levels in feed for using the right ratio. Farmers can boost growth, egg production, and farm profitability while reducing feed costs. Do you want more poultry tips? Subscribe to our channel, like and share this video for more cost-effective farming secrets. If you are yet to subscribe to this particular channel, this is the right time for you to subscribe. In this video, what you are seeing here is the roasting method, that is using the first stage of dry heat treatment, roasting method. You can see there is a pot here, there is fire, and the soybean is here, and we are turning it consistently. You can see the watch now, you see the color of the soybean seed is changing to light brown color. You can see it. It is just as if it is corn roasting. You can see the color is changing now from white color to light brown. That's how it's going to be. Please don't allow it to burn. Once it is burnt, the protein content will be reduced and other minerals and vitamins that contained in this will be reduced. So only take it and allow it to turn to light brown color. Then you bring it out and pour it on a fine plate where it should get cold before you start grinding it. This is the way you toast it. Make sure you are consistent turning it to make sure that no one burns. You can see the method here. Watch to the end and subscribe to the channel. Like this video to share to other farmers so that they will get the best way to process their soybean seed into full-fat soybean meal. This has a lot of fat and protein content that helps to enhance your poultry feed and your livestock animals. Thank you for watching this video. If you are yet to subscribe to our poultry channel, do that right now. We have two channels on poultry and livestock animals, the Poultry Side TV and Dr. Leona Charles. Subscribe to both channels so that you get the best, because we post different videos on each of the channels. Don't make mistake in subscribing one, because you only watch one video in a day, and we post on daily basis. Thank you for watching. If you have any question regarding this topic or any other topic at all we have treated, or even the one we have not treated in this particular channel, drop it in the comment section. Let's discuss more about it. Are you a broiler farmer? Are you a layers farmer? Are you into poultry or livestock animals? Are you into four-legged animals or feathered birds? Let us know on the comment section and let's share this video to reach more farmers. Thank you for watching. Now, I want you to ask yourself this question. What benefit are you to this particular channel? Are you sharing our videos? Are you liking the videos? Are you dropping reasonable and positive comments? Have you subscribed to the channel community membership? Are you a member of this channel, or you're just a subscriber? Just subscribe, click subscribe, and activate the bell notification. Make yourself a member of this channel so that anytime you have any issue on your poultry or livestock business or livestock journey, you can get in touch with us for professional guide, free of charge service.
will guide you and give you the best advice on how to run your poultry and livestock business profitably. You will share your thoughts and views in our chat and all that social media handles.